So beam, then space, tilde sign, slash dot bash underscore profile. Then we are in the bash profile, then enter I, and then come down and let's declare some environment variable. Say I'll put it as my name. Okay, to save this, press the escape key and then colon WQ, enter. So put this source tilde slash dot bash profile, enter. Let's see if our environment variable is set. So I set it as my underscore name and it's coming random. So it's very simple and straightforward.